Last night was hell of a night for MMA fans with a weekly fight night card plus the best teammate in Bellator history. Let's recap UFC Fight Night Hall vs Strickland and a few important fights of Bellator 263. Plus we'll check how much UFC and Bellator pays these fighters. Fight of the night in UFC Vegas 33 was Brian Barberina vs Jason Witt, while Melsik Baghdasaryan and Shane Bays earned performance of the night bonuses. Now let's start from the beginning.
Let's go, baby!
Phil Roe defeats Orion Cossey by second round KO to kick off the show. He was fined $2,000 for missing weight. It was his first win in the octagon after losing his debut in UFC 258. He earned a total of $22,000, $10,000 to show, $10,000 to win, plus $4,000 fight week incentive pay. Cossey had to suffer the first loss of his professional career in his UFC debut. He earned a total of $16,000, $10,000 to show, $4,000 incentive pay, plus $2,000 from Roe for missing weight. Zarukh Ardashev defeats Ryan Benoit by unanimous decision to earn his first octagon victory. It was his third appearance in the octagon and he made a total of $32,000, $14,000 to show, plus $14,000 to win, plus $4,000 incentive pay. Benoit drops his third straight fight. He earned a total of $23,000, $17,000 to show, plus $6,000 incentive pay. Jean Youfry defeats Ashley Yoder by unanimous decision and evens her UFC record to 2-2. She earned a total of $36,500, $16,000 to show, $16,000 to win, plus $4,500 incentive pay. Yoder has now lost 4 of her past 5. She earned a total of $38,000, $32,000 to show, plus $6,000 incentive pay. Danny Chavez and Kai Kamaka fight to a majority draw. Chavez is now winless in his past 2 fights, while Kamaka is winless in his past 3. Kamaka would have won the bout were it not for a point deduction for an accidental low blow. He earned a total of $16,500, $12,000 to show, plus $4,500 incentive pay. Chavez earned a total of $16,000, $12,000 to show, plus $4,000 incentive pay. Chris Krutzmacher defeats Garcia by unanimous decision to earn a second round victory in his 5th appearance in the octagon. He earned a total of $46,000, $20,000 to show, $20,000 to win, plus $6,000 incentive pay. Rafa Garcia signed with the UFC this year as an undefeated fighter, but he is now 0-2 in the UFC. He earned a total of $14,000, $10,000 to show, plus $4,000 incentive pay. Jason Witt survived a nightmarish third round to secure a majority decision win. It was his second UFC win in the fourth UFC fight. He earned a total of $82,500, $14,000 to show, $14,000 win bonus, $50,000 fight of the night bonus, plus $4,500 incentive pay. Barberina has lost 3 of his past 4 fights. He earned a total of $116,000, $55,000 to show, $50,000 fight of the night bonus, and $11,000 fight week incentive pay. Baghdasaryan just needs one kick to the head of Anglin as he wins UFC debut. He earns a win, a highlight in the UFC, and he extends his win streak to 6.
I won, and then my wedding gonna be September 24th. Dana, don't forget, please, that a bonus too.
He's undefeated since losing his professional debut in 2014. He earned a total of $74,000, $10,000 to show, $10,000 win bonus, $50,000 performance of the night bonus, $4,000 incentive pay. Anglin sees a 7-fight win streak snapped. He earned a total of $14,000, $10,000 to show, and $4,000 incentive pay. Jared Gooden knocks out Stolze with a sensational punch. It's Gooden's first win in the promotion, which snaps his 2-fight losing streak. He earned a total of $24,000, $10,000 to show, $10,000 to win, plus $4,000 incentive pay. Stolze drops to 0-2 in the UFC. He earned a total of $14,000, $10,000 to show, plus $4,000 fight week incentive pay. Cheyenne Bays defeats Gloria DePaula by first round TKO. Bays rebounded from a loss in her UFC debut in March by landing a devastating head kick on DePaula in the opening frame. It was the 4th fastest finish in UFC strawweight division.
Vegas, how soon can we expect you to see you back in here?
My weight's always good. I'm ready for short notice. Mick, you know my number. Call me.
You got a performance of the night.
Yeah!
Difference in my whole paycheck actually is I have to pay back $15,000 for a loan I got from a few people. So, you know, I made 10 and 10 from my win and show. So that 20,000 was just gone. So, and I was okay with it just to get that bonus. I've been so broke my whole life because of this sport, but it's so worth it to me.
Baze earned a total of $74,000, $10,000 to show 10 to win, $50,000 performance of the night bonus plus $4,000 incentive pay. It was Gloria's second fight and she is still winless in the UFC. She earned a total of $14,000, 10 to show plus $4,000 incentive pay. The hope of 37-year-old Uriah Hall unlocking a new level to his career is over because he was thoroughly dominated on Saturday. He earned a total of $91,000, $75,000 to show plus $16,000 incentive pay. Strickland deserves credit for the performance, and although he did improve his win streak to 5, he is not in the top 5. Strickland came through his first UFC main event and was the top earner of the night with a check of $131,000, $60,000 to show, $60,000 to win, and $11,000 fight week incentive pay.
How soon can we see you back in the octagon? What's your thoughts right now?
You know, I'll take a little, let my body heal up, but dude, guys, I don't care about it. I just want to fight. I want to fight. I want to make money. As long as there's that logo under my feet and I'm fighting, I'm happy.
In the same night at Bellator 263, AJ McKee chokes out Patricio Pitbull to win the featherweight belt and $1 million in star-making performance. McKee received $1.15 million while Pitbull earned $250,000. Habib Nurmagomedov's cousin Usman Nurmagomedov also knocked out Muro in round 1 to defend his and his coach's undefeated status. He received a total of $60,000, $30,000 to show and $30,000 to win. Zabit Magomed Sharipov's little brother Hassan Magomed Sharipov successfully won his Bellator debut by knocking out his opponent in round 2. He made a total of $25,000. Please like the video if you enjoyed any part of it and subscribe as well if you haven't yet. We'll meet in the next video, so till then, do whatever you want.